What is up? It's Celine Vlogs here. We're doing the overnight challenge. It's gonna be pretty cool. We got this kid here, and we're just gonna be exploring the church and stuff. We're gonna be here overnight, and yeah, let's get into it.
So we're gonna be walking around, dude. This is pretty sketchy. So anyways, we're just gonna walk through this hallway and stuff. So we're just, oh my god, there's so many weird sounds. This doesn't seem like a church, but like it has some really cool stuff. It's not, the church isn't like in session or anything right now. So anyways, we're just gonna be like walking around.
It's 8:41.
19 minutes to closing time.
Okay.
Starting to wrap up.
We're just gonna probably camp out in these two chairs or something. Anyways, so when it becomes like after closing time, because it's gonna be super sketchy. Or like go in that room.
Super cool.
Okay.
So we're back. The church is starting to close. This kid again.
It's gone. Yeah. You can't see it really, but it's like 9:01.
Church closes again. Got the charging outlet. Should be able to survive. Hope us the best. Okay, so we're back. This is like scene 4 or something. I don't even know. Anyways, let's check the time.
It's
Nick. Is it 10?
Nine,
it's like
59.
10. You probably, yeah.
Oh, now it's 10.
It's 10. So anyways, it's 10 right now. Nick's got his flashlight. We're gonna start exploring in the next scene. So see you guys there.
We're back. This mysterious looking
room. We can camp out in here. It's dark.
That's good.
We can start up.
Shoot. Oh my god. Oh my god. What are those lights? God, this is scary. Oh my god.
Come on. Okay. Are these automatic lights?
No.
Dude, that's kind of scary looking down the hallway.
We need those lights.
Oh my god.
Somebody's gonna see those.
Dude.
We need to know.
I mean, no one's really here because the church isn't open at this time. These are lazy security people.
They speak.
Wait. Oh my god.
I don't think anybody's coming.
Nobody's coming, and there's no alarm, so I don't think anything's gonna happen. Wait, Nick, dude, look! Dude, there's doors right there if you can't see. I'm gonna put it on like flash. I'm like, flash. Hopefully this works. He's locked. Oh my god, okay, here we go. What is this?
I mean, it's a church.
It's pitch black. It's not okay. Well, I mean, that is, but oh my god. Oh my gosh. Okay, if you can't see over there, there's like some band equipment and stuff.
Dude, let's go.
Oh my god, okay. This is scary. Oh my god. Wait, why am I walking back in here? Okay, just run. Run, oh my god. Okay, what's in here though? I'm gonna check out. We're gonna look into this other door and I'm gonna show me in it. What the heck is in there?
So, oh my god, the lights turned on.
Let's just turn on. Oh my god, there's like a baby crying. I don't know if you can really hear it.
This is an empty room.
That's cool. Okay. We've been skipping out of them.
Let's go in here. Let's go in here again.
We're just gonna check it out again. I don't know. Wait. Okay, so the lights. It's the connected door.
Triple should hold the door. I think this is locked.
That one probably does lock. Man, you can't see anything. She got super.
Oh my god. We're locked. Dude.
I swear. Never mind, let's do open. Okay, well anyways, we've been writing a little bit for you.
Heaven, roses are red, violets are blue, you just got clickbaited, and it sucks to be you.